Hello, everyone. Welcome to Tuesday night stream. I'm playing more Valheim, and we are here in our stream world. When last left off, we had set up and dug out a gigantic freaking trench, aka a small harbor, that we're going to put a boat dock up to. And so, the rain is finally subsiding. You can see the boughs of the world tree. Oh, isn't this lovely? It's like perfect timing. It's gonna be great. Means we need to have a lot more materials and wood specifically to continue to build our place. Because I also want to get we need a boat. And with a boat comes copper and tin. So that's something we'll need to invest in the future. Hey Richard, how you doing? Alright, let's go ahead and start knocking down trees and see what we can get. Although, I do want to take a... Bam! Turns out there's an upgrade to the bow called the fine bow. I mean, it makes sense, right? Is that a higher tier elk? I feel like it was. That's okay. I don't know what that door is. It's fine. It's fine! Oh man. I've been playing a lot of Valheim on my single player world. I've got the boat, the Crave, I think it's called. That's a good boat. Back here. Damn wheels. They're the worst. Oh, carve. It's called the carve. Pow! Headshot. Perfect stuff. The carve I can build, but the thing is I need brass stuff. So that means I need to go into the Black Forest and gather up some more copper and tin and whatnot and bring it back so I can get brass. Sorry, bronze. My mistake. Copper and tin is bronze. It's all a matter of time, though. Found out that apparently there are wolves in this, and you can tame a wolf, which is like, wow, that's kind of cool actually. So maybe we'll get to that point, who knows. They're strong, I figure so. I also had ordered dinner, so I apologize. Let me just finish this log, and then I will skip away real quick to go pick that up, because I am hungry. So much wood. You got one shot by a wolf? Oh man, that sucks, Rogue. Let's get back to the shelter of our base. of our Jarl fort. There we go. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Yeah, I noticed that about the mountains. As soon as you step foot on it, you start beginning to freeze, and it's like, how do you get past it? I'm sure there's armor or something you can pick up, a buff or something along those lines, that will help mitigate it. Yeah, I'm in the same boat, even on my other save. So you don't want to do, actually. I'm going to set up. Where is it? We're going to build. Crafty long cut, you know? I've actually been playing a lot of Eco too, and its control scheme is much different. Crafty hall, one of those big doors, like basically a crafting barn. And then we're gonna put Talon aside. Definitely looks like a barn, right? Need some more wood. do... I do like the construction mechanics of the game. It's a little bit finicky at times, but it kind of makes sense of how the placements go. What I really love is some of the crazy stuff that people have done with their construction. Like, I've seen people make, like, the Millennium Falcon and the USS Enterprise out of, you know, blocks like this. It's kind of amazing. I just think that the devs have done just a damn good job at this game, honestly. All things considered. Alright, so we got our ability hut. So now, plonk down the crafty table. Actually, I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna grab some... No, I don't have any of these, so... Go in and grab some resin. Because you get a buttload of it. And also, I'm out of wood, so grab some wood. Good at ideas, not so much an implementation. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Just how things are sometimes, you know? We're gonna go ahead and get some torches. Very nice, well lit area. Some torches up here. Wall is good. Flag in the door. Because the trick is aesthetic. See, already it looks a little more homey, you know? Although I probably should put, I love this little chimney. It's perfect. Take a nap. Thanks for eating some food. Oh, come here. Tonight's dinner is Taco Bell. I have an iron gut. All right. So our crafting hut, we're gonna put in all the essentials, you know? So we need a chopping chopping block. I need deer hide for a tanning rack. Stone, flint, more wood. I'm gonna take this guy. Make a chop ray block right there. Alright, I need more flint and leather scraps for that. I need some bronze and a forge for the adds. The forge itself requires coal and copper. So, let's, what do we got? The grind, yes. My backup axe. Put this in here. Start putting this stuff away. Go away, seabird. There's a whole bunch of wood over here that I need to pick up. I wish that I had gotten that, there's a special item you can get from the trader that has a whole bunch of XP, gives you, like, another 150 carry weight. If only I would have found that and gotten that. I got the cool see in the dark pet instead. Hey, Gray Fox, how you doing? Okay, that's good, good supply of wood. I probably need to switch over to my flint pick hatchet because this bronze one is starting to see better days. Got off work? Nice. Might as well hunt down some more boars, right? I need that. Thank goodness. Okay. So I need a whole bunch of flint, and I need boar hides or leather scraps. I probably should go along the side so I can pick up the tin as I go. I think I'll do that. Just random meat in the water. Okay. I almost feel like I could build a canal. So that the carve can just take it from that side to the other side. The water seems deep enough. I can literally just follow this channel. That'd be an endeavor and a half. I almost wish that if I didn't work full time, I could probably do that. Just spend 8-10 hours on a stream, just digging a canal. Idle thoughts. Okay, yeah, how much flint now? 21. Let's get to 45. That should be more than enough. Maybe a full 60. Black Forest, I think. Hey there, Piggy. Like hunting a boar with a mace, right? Stealth kill. Thank you to 2-1 resub 6 months or 10 months. Holy cow! It's awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you for the awkward fart, Keo. You have resup. Oh, sorry. They really get me, the farts. I'm a sucker for good fart humor, you know? I wonder. Do I have what it takes to just build a raft right now? They could be useful. Oh my god, I do. Fear my raft. Thank you, Kyo. I think it's as slow as sin, but it'll do. It'll do in a pinch. Find a good copper vein close to shore. Oh, hey, it's a troll friend. Hey, troll friend. Wood deer. Oh, it's a burial mound right here on the sea. Heck yeah. What's up, Skellabums? Certain course, I need the got him. Perfect. We've already noted where it is. We'll have more need for those than we need for the others. More bone fragments, always good. Hiding behind the door like a coward. Nothing. Okay. We got 5 cores. That's enough for a forge. Nice. Very good. We're gonna go ahead and head back home. Because I can set up forge pretty much immediately. And we can get to smelting this tin. So we can use the tin, and we can make a tin cook pot, which will be useful. Because we can then cook meals and stuff. Super useful, right? Just go straight ahead. We're with the wind. I think I need to get a carve. They're so fast. And apparently there's a third boat called the longboat. With more storage and a lot faster. And the hydrate iron sash. what I kind of hope, is, I wonder if the devs will include a way to like build on a boat. Like, I know they already have storage on the raft. There's none on the carf. There's. Sorry about that. On the car up there's four slots for storage, which is pretty nice. But on the longboat, I wonder if they'll add the ability to like you like put in your own just, like chests. Or maybe at least like fire, like a campfire or something, so keep you warm as you're sailing the salty seas. Be kind of neat. That's why I never get too far into deep ocean that I come across a serpent. I've heard they're nasty, and my boat will not be able to survive an encounter with that. Hush, Arasash. I've been having a coughing issue for a while now. I'm hoping it'll go away soon, but we'll see. Gradually gliding our way in. Oh, good. And it's foggy. Fantastic. Yeah, I hear you, little gremlins. There we are. Home sweet fort. Thank you, Stealth, for the awkward fart. Yeah, eat flames. Bastards. I can't refill the fire. That's no good. Sleep, then I'll replace the fire and cooking thing. Good morning. More like it. Money, Sirtling cores. I got 13 now, that's even better. What does it take to make 20 stone? All the flint back. Okay, let's take our cores. There, let's put the tin there for now. So, where I want the foundry to be. I think we're like right here. So I have a second charcoal kiln point right here, and a second forge right there, and that will be perfect, because then we can just cook all that stuff right there. And then also, we could. Repurpose this thing. Take this down, maybe put it flush like right here, and then we can turn this into the forge. It'll be an open-faced forge. That'll be good. Now, the thing about this though is we need wood. So we need wood. Put the coal in here. There. Oh. Fatal flaw. There we go. Now let's put everything right there just for storage for now. What is it, bruh? Hi, Luna. Are you getting in the way again? Are you stepping on things and knocking things over because you're a cat? That's what you do? Yeah, I figured as much. I'm gonna sit on my hand again, like you always do.
I hate this. I hate it. I hate it so much.
I'm gonna get one. You know that, right? Isn't it? One of these days, I'm just gonna get a spray bottle. And you'll see. Just how awful it is. Sucks, Skaal. Sorry to hear that. That are jerks. Are jerks. Okay. Smith wood.
My name is Jeff.
Name's Jeff. My name's Jeff. Here we go.
Wow.
Wow, indeed. So this will be a nice little little open area, no doors. Although I probably should do. You're leaving now, Luna? Is that it? You're done? That was nice. I'm digging it, All this coal. Raspberry plants. Keep them around. Oof. I guess I'm loading in chunks or something. It's kind of chugging a little bit. He's out of here. Tin, that's good. Coal. That's all good. Gonna make a forge. What do we need? Coal, wood, and copper. Okay. Make a cart. Bronze nails. I feel that many nice ones. Meat. Just tons of it. I think that's what I'm going to do now. I think I'm going to work in a warehouse. Or at least like a warehouse structure. Shoot, I could probably just put it right here. Well, not here, but like here. Just like this way to this way, all the way down. Have it open and put the chests up on small platforms. Then just a hot skip and a jump to go from here to there or wherever. Do that. And once again, I'm doing it. I get a trophy, I get a bunch of meat, I get extra deer hide. Good in the hood, baby. Easy peasy. Is that a boar over there? It might be. Is. Gotcha. Find higher ranked boars to get more scraps per boar. Hello. I'll just have to make do. Wanted. I have almost 100 wood. I got 100. Considering each chest is 10, already made. Once I make some and put them down, I can relocate some things over. Once I make some and put them down, I can relocate some things over. Do some more organization. We got coal, so we make more signs. Yeah, that'd be good. So the critical part about this is that I need flat space. So. Do that, I might as well just go ahead and just that size, because I don't need that many chests, right? Good. So now I have 53, so I'm looking for 5 chests. Go. And then more chests will go right in there. And then we'll sleep. Alright, so far so good. We're getting there. Just need another pile of wood, really. Got so much wood. But I'm gonna take. That's all I want to do. Trophies. This will be organic mob drops. Raw food. Organic things in resin. Take that. This is like meat. This must be veg. Weapons and tools. How to get a valuables chest. Organization. Make a door. This will be valuables. Mob drops too. Should be good. What else? What else? Hmm. Next time my home is nice and cozy. God, I really want to make that canal, kind of. That's a huge investment of time. Oh, I don't have cores. So, the cool thing is I can set up portals, which is really nice. My downside is I can't carry mined ores through. Ores or smelted gear. Or smelted ore, at least. Which kind of sucks. But... can make do. So then you get one more Sirtling core, and then I can make a portal at the mining base. So at least I'll be able to go back and forth between it. Because I do need to mine. Because I need copper. Little mining base. Nah. Thought I was lucky. Let's go hunt for another... some blueberries while I'm here. Might as well. If I happen to find any carrots, it'd be a good sign. Ain't nothing. Ah, this might be one. Fingers crossed. I've already been here. Did I miss anything, did I? I did miss something. Lucky me! Sweet! Oh, that was super lucky. Okay, let's go back to the mining base. Ah, carrot seeds. Perfect. I can still just walk right in. Just boop. Head back and get a bunch of copper. So fill up on copper ore and then hoof it back home. I learned that apparently, underneath these big slabs of copper ore, in the dirt, down deep, there's even more. Just want to test that out. Yeah, two copper. Yay. Super late for her right now. It's practically morning. Thank you. takes so much energy. Huh. Speak of the devil. Hi, Sarah. And all you raiders. I'm just wondering about you guys. How are you all doing? To say she's the bestest? Well, yeah, of course she is. Why do you think I'm marrying her? Oh, good. Glad you're doing good, Goddess Cora. Just mining copper. Don't mind me. You're the best. That's why I'm marrying you. Duh. I was wondering. Figured it's either that or you forgot. Come on. Collector goodies. We need a stone pile. One copper, not too bad. And now we gotta hoof it all the way back home. This way. By the power of Ike Deer. Nah, no can tonight. I'm feeling kind of gross. I feel like a... Hmm. Yeah, so much ore to smelt, but no, we're out of coal. This is no good. Oh, thank you, hon. I appreciate you. Copper. Now we got coal and copper being made, which is great because then we can set up the forge. Cora, thanks for dropping by. Whew. Oh man. I'm good. This freaking cough. I hate it. It's the worst. It just doesn't stop. It's like, and it's for no reason either. If I breathe too deep, it starts acting up. I don't get it. I mean, I guess it's possible I might have had COVID. Maybe I just need to go and get tested. And that's it. Okay, I guess I gotta look up a test site and see. Maybe I did get it. I didn't think it was, but... this is still going on. And maybe it is. Just hoping to get it all done. All of that. That's amazing. That was so much work. Yeah. Okay, gotta remember that. There's some more trees. Well, anyway, I'm good now. Although I'll probably take some NyQuil after this. I've got a cough suppressant, you know? Wow, I took out the birch tree now. Oh, I took out the birch tree now. Six of those, I get five. That. Ten wood, four stone. Here it goes. Make it a forge. Here we go. Perfect. So now I have copper and tin. I can make a cauldron. Make a cauldron. I wonder if I should upgrade this to a longhouse. So for this, what I could do is kind of like how the barn looks. That I can make this into a longhouse, the same kind of structure, and in the center of it I can put the campfire with the cooking pot and the cooking stations on the side of it, and then have like a chimney that takes all the smoke and leads it out the top. That'll be good. But you know what? I think I'm going to call it early. So I can get some rest. So thank you, everybody, who hung out with me. Appreciate you very much. If you are new to my Twitch channel, if you're watching the VOD, new to my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, leave some kind of thing. I stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, health permitting. And I would love to see you there. So everyone watching the VOD, check you later. Have a good night. Bye! I want to give a special shout out to my patrons for their support, including Lyra Faye, ButterNugget21, that one Neko Boy, Burke, Pennywise Clown, Speed Plays, The Crimson Crow, Raven System, Ninja Punk Jess, Lil Beautiful, Chemney97, KevinR1999, Craftstar, Cosmic Wolf, Rogue Deity, Zionix, Oristeria, Debo56, IG Scar, and Tatiana, and everyone else who